Little Jack out and... Morning, ladies.
This is my swim bag.
That's your swim bag? Okay.
We can only take one bag a person.
Oh, Rich has only one bag a person. One bag a person. Where are you going to leave? One bag a person. You can only take one bag a person.
Here, give me your one bag.
You can carry your bag.
Give me a hug.
Is Mama in there?
Even though you...
Good morning, Mama.
Good morning.
Have they already said goodbye?
They have.
They don't seem to be...
What?
They don't seem to be missing you. Are they going to be crying tonight wanting their mama? That's what your Aunt Liz did. When she got us... That's what your Aunt Liz did. What? You don't want the video?
Don't touch that.
You don't want the video? You don't want the video?
Maggie, stop
hiding.
Wait, my glasses.
I got news for you. You're going to see a camera quite often today.
Okay,
we good?
Good luck.
All right. Hey, don't say that. We'll be at your house this evening about 7, I'm sure.
No, when you're up at 3 in the morning, you'll be calling me to come get them.
No, I'll be telling Butch, hey, go get them. Can you get it?
No, it don't come up out there. Okay.
All right, we good.
You buckled in?
All right, what do y'all want to do today? Go swimming?
Shopping?
Shopping? What, did you bring money to buy us lunch?
Mom doesn't let us bring the money because we're saving it up for Disney.
Oh. For Disney?
Totally just going to see a naked elephant.
Folks, we're starting our journey at McDonald's. Because they're ready to eat. McDonald's it is.
Can everybody walk my bed?
Yeah. So. Okay. I really should have recorded that because we used the kiosk to order our meal. And I'm not so sure if that was easier or not. Butch was the one pushing the buttons. And so I'm not sure how that went. But we are going to eat lunch before we head out. So, Butch, what do you think?
I have no idea. I think I'm going to get in trouble today.
Is he going to get into trouble? Why would he get into trouble? But you're going to get into trouble.
Get on the bridge over there, you can see it better.
Yeah.
Like I've ever fallen in
water before. Okay, now I want y'all to be real careful, okay?
Okay, I'll try to.
Okay, you'll try to?
I'm going to
tell you.
I got green shoes.
Yeah?
I almost hit the bike.
Do you feel how cool it is here?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, this is nice, isn't it? See, it's beautiful, isn't it? Now, do you see back where the Jeep was? See that? See, that used to be a bridge. A long time ago, before they put this in, we used to drive across that. I mean, we'd come down the mountain that way, and this path wasn't here. What they had was they had rocks that you would step across, and that's how you crossed the creek. You didn't cross like this. And so that way you could even walk in the creek if you wanted to.
Toys for me. Toys more adventures.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want to touch it.
Oh, God, those things.
That's it. She's done. Maggie done. What's the matter, Maggie? Huh? Yeah.
It's deep, that's why she fell. Ants! Everyone!
Come on, I know ants!
Come on, I'm going up there and not have to swim.
Oh, yeah, I don't like ants. You know? Just be very careful going down the steps. Okay? Look at that.
I'm going to be there. Go shut time.
Yeah? Isn't that beautiful?
Whoa, what are those flat things, Timmy?
Nut pepper.
Oh, my.
Look at that. Isn't that awesome?
Don't go over there.
Oh, man. That is like, where's the spider?
If I leave it quieter, it will be so relaxing.
I know. It would be so relaxing.
Just looking at and hearing it.
Just we could have a chair and just sit there and just listen to it. Oh, my goodness. Wouldn't that be awesome?
Watch out, sweetie, it's slick.
We might should have left their backpack or taken their backpack. Don't let you take your backpack. Here, let's step off here. Look at the butterflies. They're all right there together.
Where?
Okay, Water's perfect. I mean, it's just perfect. I could easily sit down in it. I mean, it's nice. It's not cold. Did you like your ride across the water? Watch the water. Here we go. Here we go. Plan to do that. I'm sorry.
Could we still do it today?
I've got to get another horse too.
What's your name, baby?
Hop on and I'll just say,
huh? Maggie, see your belly button stop. Huh? Keep it dead center, this button right here, okay? Don't let it be off the side. Right here. Keep the belly button dead center, saddle horn.
I already know.
Right here, okay? Don't move off.
No, yeah,
don't slide off one way or another. You too, okay?
Maggie, you good? Chloe? Well, it is way down, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Man.
Why isn't that shaking?
Because you're inside.
Yeah.
So what are you going to do with the paper plate? Oh, you're going to put your stuff that you've completed onto the paper plate.
I grabbed the paper plate because I can mix colors.
Okay. Do we need to get you a thing to rinse your brushes with? Do you want to? Okay, you can just use that one.
Yeah, we got
Uh-oh, what happened? You made brown. That looks kind of like dried blood. Ew.
Red into purple.
Yeah?
Look at that.
Yeah, they're a little large, but that's all right. Yeah,
they're not, they're
not large for me. They're just... Okay. Now, who wants to cut this
board? What do you mean, not you?
Get over here. Come here. Come on.
I don't want to cut my fingers off.
Oh, you won't. He'll make sure that you don't.
Put your hands up here.
Put your glasses on. All right.
Okay. Now we did that for moving.
Yeah.
See, now you won't be in the movie.
she did this, she got a little press thing that she put on. She ran it and it transferred it over.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Because we didn't throw them away.
Ah, they're hiding. Bet they never got washed out.
I'll wash this.
Okay, one. Here, try to wash this one too.
Just let them sit. Yeah, the brushes we aren't using this.
Well, y'all did a pretty good job building this house.
They did an amazing job.
Well, we didn't do all of it. I forgot cupcakes is coming.
Well, that's all right.
Here's the cupcakes.
have a big brush.
Oh, okay.
I washed that one out, so that's good. All right.
I've not used the white yet, and I got a special thing.
Yeah, see, now you got white.
Well, I just gotta wait for it.
What's the matter?
Tristan likes glue and he wants everything that's for. He begs us for anything that's glue. So even chicken medicine, he's like, oh, it's glue. Hope so I can play with it.
Yeah. Well, now you've got glue that you can play with.
I'm scaling this out.
Oh, okay. Well,
to where you can kind of, this gives you more of an either two scale.
And that's what I need.
Yeah.
Well, in order to figure out if it's big enough or not.
Or too big.
Yeah. Or like, oh, we have all that extra room.
I need this shade of blue.
That's a pretty blue.
Usually
yeah.
Mix white and blue.
We'll get it out.
Maybe now. I didn't just bought it. Now is where I use the light.
Here, Joe, wet. What? Or do a wet wipe if you need it.
I need it right now. I'm so bad with that. Like, every time I have paint, I just get it
get all over. I get it all over me and get it all over my face.
I wish I like had like stars.
What are those hearts for?
Shape, and then you just put them on and then paint over them and then you get a star shape. And, like, if you come over here, you just take it and you can see why I want it.
Yeah, fishing is patience. You have to be very patient when you fish. That's a pretty piece of bark, isn't it? You could use that to write on. You could use that to write on. That's such a big piece. Wow, that was a good cast. You know it? No, but she did a very good cast. Well, folks, Butch caught a fish. Look at that. Granted, it is a little bit small, but...
He caught it!
Hey, you still caught one.
We should cook it.
Yeah.
I want to come over there. Don't release it yet. I'm coming over there.
Don't let it go until she gets over there. And he caught it on Maggie's pole. Watch out. Y'all watch it. Fish it float away. Did it go away?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
That's that same one I said I saw go by.
Yeah.
Well,
that's great. Slow. Not real fast. Maggie had her a fish and he got off. Well, let's see if... Oh, y'all like pack mules. All right.
Bye.
All right, bye, y'all.
Bye.
Bye. Yes, sir.
Okay. Love you.
Love you. Bye. Love y'all. Bye. And a fun time, I think, was had by all.